researchers now are looking into underlying causes of cancer and cancer disparities. And so there's a lot of great work being done looking in African populations, in South American populations, in North American populations, to try to understand what is going on biologically that is creating that cancer and causing differences in rates of cancer or in aggressiveness of cancer between and among certain population groups. And so the National Institutes of Health and the National Cancer Institute really has a great push to increase the participation of diverse populations in cancer research, because we want to make sure that the findings at the end of the day are applicable for all groups. It's so important to focus on the Sea Island population because they are the least genetically admixed group of blacks in the United States. Studies have shown, especially studies by Dr. Rick Kittles, who's now with the City of Hope, that compared with other groups of blacks in the United States, including Jamaican Americans, Nigerian Americans, and others, the Sea Islanders are the least genetically admixed. And that is really critically important because they may hold the clue to identifying information that could really cause some great breakthroughs in cancer research. Dr. Sproul, Ida, was so critical to this effort because she continually talked about building trust with community members. And that's really the key to successful research recruitment. It's just building trust. It's identifying with people, establishing a relationship with people, and then inviting them to participate in a trial. And that's the message that Dr. Sproul really spread. It's one of trust. It was going into the community and saying, we are here, we are faculty members at this institution, and one of our primary roles is to ensure that your rights as study participants are not violated. Yes, we're running the study, but we follow multiple safeguards at multiple levels, and those are in place, and we will follow them, and we will make sure that when we invite you to participate in a study, we're doing everything that we can to protect your rights, to protect the data that you give, to protect what's done with the data after you give it. And as long as we're here, that will be our duty and that will be our job, and that's the promise that we're making to you as community members.